Nikki Taylor's got the rebound. Takes it for Brenner at the elbow. Swings it back out. Simonis' long three. God!
You know, I think that we've definitely put stuff in. I think we still have a long ways to go. Our freshmen look good. They've been doing a good job. I think our upperclassmen have done a good job setting the level of expectation of how hard you have to work in practice, the little things that you have to do to be successful. And so everybody is learning and taking those steps. We've done a lot of things differently to stay healthier. We've changed some of our programming. We've changed some of the way we do things in practice for the last month. And so I think it's paid off. I also think that the people who got some minutes last year that may not have because of the injuries, it's going to really help us. Tanya Conley, for example, she's been such a steady presence and such a poised and composed player on the court for us.
Kicked for Conley. Baseline jumper is good.
From a work ethic standpoint, she's really led the way. Nikki Taylor continues to grow and get better. Gracia Hudson. Kaylee Britton, I expect big things from this year. So I think that all in all, we're going to be balanced and deep. Bryant's a very good team. They've gotten better every year since they've moved to Division I. They are very athletic, and they're very scrappy. So they're going to be a tough opponent, and playing at their place is not going to be an easy task. So we're ready for it. We think that we've come up with a pretty solid game plan, and now it's just a matter of going down there and doing it. That was one of the things that we wanted to really improve upon this year, is making sure we are ready to go and play on the road. And so I think it's good that we start on the road. I think it's going to be a tough task, but that's something that we definitely have to figure out.
Vermont.